Miguel, you have got one of your fabulous Friday night dinners. What are we doing?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, cooking for me is all about the belly. So I'm making a delicious pork belly tacos. Everyone loves Taco Tuesday, even if it's Friday.
Yeah. Pork belly taco Friday.
Pork belly taco Friday. Amanda Keller, you want to work in a salsa?
Because your dancing is the
best. I love dancing, of course.
So a nice salsa will always refresh the tacos. So I want you to please, you want to cut the little tomatoes in quarters.
Yes,
and
chef.
And you want to put a little bit of olive oil, salt and pepper. Barry Dubois.
Yes, chef.
So I want you to get this fancy peeler. That's going to do a little bit of a julienne kind of look. And I need to get the zucchini and the carrots and just beautifully work them in there. Work it, baby, work it. Gringo, you're going to do a Baja sauce.
What goes into that?
Jalapenos, green peppercorns, fresh, in there with a little bit of lime juice, work it with a little bit of olive oil, and after sour cream. So what I'm going to do is a quick, really spice rub. Because when you have something with a lot of skin like this, like a pork belly, it's all about the rub. Rubbing some flavors in there, very important. And we're going to use a Stanley knife to score it. I'm going a crisscross pattern all the way across.
So I put salt in and now a bit of oil.
Yeah, a little splash of olive oil. Very good. And now you mix it all that with a little bit of seasoning, Amanda. You're going to get a little bit of coriander. I'm going to use the root and you're going to use the leaves.
Roots and leaves? I met him.
Okay, so just get the leaves and just so they don't bruise. Okay?
Oh, come on. How precious is this?
Come on. Okay, so we're going to add a few different spices for the rub. Garlic powder, coriander seeds, and this is all the aromatic Cajun spice. You got a little bit of cumin, paprika, and with a little bit of salt. And what do you want to do to get the perfect crust in the crackle is to rub it in really well. And remember all the incisions we did in the pork belly? Are they going to be like open arms for all this amazing flavoring?
And so you could do any flavoring on this, couldn't you? This is just happens to be a Mexican one.
Yeah, just to make the tacos, I think it's nice to give it some nice, beautiful.
But you could do crackling the same way, but with other seasonings.
Yeah, with other seasoning. And now, to start the cooking of the pork belly, just a few tips are very important.
So you don't just shove it in the oven?
I'm going to braise it so it's the top is going to be really crispy, and the pork belly flesh is going to be really tender. Now, you need some nice veggies, and because this is like kind of the Mexican profile. We got beautiful Spanish onions, the different kinds of capsicums. Put a little bit of oil just to cover the base of the saucepan so it doesn't stick. And now that goes face down to the pot. And right away, we make sure we squeeze. And what's happening, look at that, it's already, look at that, look at the business.
Yeah.
We're starting the process in here. And now it's going to do all the nice veggies. And slowly we're creating that really nice base of vegetables. Look at the beautiful color of all the capsicums, the roots. We're gonna put the stock all the way without touching the skin.
Oh.
So all the stock, the flesh part is under the stock with the veggies, the spices and all the flavors.
But the top dries out.
As slowly as you go, and it's nearly 2 hours in the oven. So you get that really nice, and at the end you flash the grill up, and you get that last, you know, bounce.
Gotcha.
That really nice and strong. And just make sure we don't wear it.
I love it. I can smell it from here. It's beautiful.
So it goes high enough just to come up to the top.
Yes, my oven is so powerful. I put this massive red pot in it. You wait 2 hours and it turns yellow and it gets smaller. That's how hot it is. And what is amazing, listen to these guys, Barry.
Yep.
The sound of success.
Oh.
Okay, so let me go to the chopping board, Amanda. Maybe move some of them. When I do tacos, the question is, you do it hard or you do it soft? What is your answer, Amanda?
Hard.
Hard.
Always hard.
I like the texture.
Okay.
I like the crunch. Yeah.
I like soft and hard. I like both. He's gonna love this. Guacamole. Okay. These guys have been in the oven.
Both together.
Oh my goodness.
Oh wow.
That's
you
a great
trick. Guy.
So, soft or hard?
Both. Love it.
And call Amanda Keller.
So if it cracks, it doesn't matter.
No, you crack it on purpose. So you get all the nacho kind of feel.
Hello.
He took something, he broke it, he remade it, and look where we are. This is innovation.
It is like, this is so hard, right? So normally trying to cut the pork belly in the other side. One slice. Look at how soft and tender.
That's beautiful.
That is. OMG. Turn around like that. Turn around that one. What I want you to do, get a pinch of the veggies in Amanda's taco.
This one?
Yeah, some veggies are very important always.
Indeed.
Now look at this. Look at this, Amanda Keller.
Hello.
Uno.
Oh, wow. Oh,
dos.
Wow.
So, squeeze me. See, we do make sure there's a little bit of space for the salsa.
Do I put the salsa on the
top? Yeah, a little bit, tiny bit, and gringo, you just smash it with your sauce.
Get oh, wow.
That is good.
Here, look at this.
This could be the first time one taco is more than enough.
Look at this.
Oh.
And now, Barry, go for it.
He's been bungee jumping.
Yeah.
Barry, that's crush right. it. Crush it first, a little bit, crush.
Oh.
And now go in for the win.
Oh. Is it good?
So good.
Oh.
Are you okay, Barry?
No,
it's spicy for you.
There's a bit of chili in there, but I love it.